Children will be able to take fun to new heights over the school holidays with the City Council's UFO hitting the streets around the region. Kids big and small are able to access laptops, Nintendo Wiis and sporting equipment. 17-year-old Nathan Mulligan designed the facility.
I hope that they enjoy it and that they utilise it well and, I guess they just have fun.
The UFO will be flying out to areas including the Strand, Upper Ross and Northern Beaches.